Hey friends, Miggy from Figma here to walk you through the benefits provided with Figma for Education. Both Figma and FigJam are free for educators and students in a structured learning environment. You can follow along with these easy steps to verify your account and get started today. 1. Sign up with Figma. When you sign up, you'll be asked for your email, what kind of work you do, and how you'll be using Figma. Be sure to identify that you'll be teaching or taking classes. After signing up, you may be asked to create a team. Choose the free starter team for now. You'll be able to remove it or upgrade it to an educational team later. 2. Verify education status and create a team. Once you've created your account, head over to figma.com/education and apply for the education plan. You'll be asked to provide the name of your school, school website, and ask how you'll be making use of Figma in the classroom. You'll now have the ability to upgrade starter teams or create new teams on the education plan. When you create a new team and go to choose your plan, you'll have 3 options. The 3rd option will be the education team. These teams are workspaces to collaborate with others and organize your documents and have all the features provided with our professional plan, but at no cost to you. 3. Using education teams. For educators, you can create a team for every course that you're teaching, invite students, and use it as a place to run activities and share your course materials. Now, when inviting students to your team, they'll be able to join right away. They will still need to verify their education status within 7 days to continue accessing files shared with them from your team. For students, you can create a team to organize your personal explorations or collaborate with others on school projects and student groups. Moving your Figma files to Teams will give you better organization and the ability to create libraries of reusable components. For more helpful tips and support, visit our YouTube channel or support forum, forum.figma.com, and the Help Center at help.figma.com. If you have any education plan specific questions, please feel free to email us at education@figma.com. Thank you and happy designing.